Hello everyone, I'm here to make a video on how I get my videos in the HD quality for YouTube. Now, first of all, I'm using the HD PVR because that's the only known device that records in true HD. Now, it's going to come with Total Media Extreme, and what you want to do is when you install that program, you're going to open it up and you're going to click on Record Video in the program. Now, when you click on Record Video, it's going to open this up. Now, when it opens up, it's going to recognize your device right away. As you can see, now it's letting me record. Now, over here, you're going to make sure these are the right settings, that these are the settings. Just make sure of that. And then, when you're done and you have your settings up, you're going to record, you're going to press capture when you're ready to capture the video that you want to capture. Now, when you gotta wait for it like a few seconds for it to start a capture, and now here it comes up, and then you can move. Now, when you do move, it's gonna have a little bit of the lag on the program, but it's capturing every frame, so it stays in true HD. Now, when you're done making the video, you're just gonna press stop. That's all you're gonna have to do when you're done making the video. Now, when it fully stops and it goes back to this where it says capture, then it's where it says save to, that's where your file is gonna be, your recording is gonna be. So when you're done recording, you just X this out, because now you're done with the recording. And then you're gonna go over to the videos folder, because that's where I have it recorded. Now see how it pops up right there, my recording. Now, I like to do this to make it easier. I like to move it to the desktop, so it's just easier to move. Now, I use Camtasia Studio to do my rendering. So all you have to do is open up Camtasia Studio. Now, Camtasia Studio is free for 30 days when you download it, and then you're gonna have to pay. But there are a lot of ways around it. You just search it up, how to crack it, or you just get a serial number and you just put it in. If you want to do that, it's up to you. I bought the program so I could use the program without getting in trouble or anything like that, but you probably won't anyway, because everyone has done it. So that's all you have to do to get the full version. Now, when you're done, now you have your video. You're gonna drag it into the program. Now, this is gonna come up. Make sure you go to recording dimensions, and then make sure this has a check in it. Keep aspect ratio, and you're gonna click it. Now, over here, it's not going to be in the best quality. It's going to be a little bit, like, off, as you can see. And even when you press play, it's going to be skippy, but don't worry about that. Now, you're going to go over to where it says Produce and Share, and you're going to click on Produce and Share. And make sure the dimensions are right, the format is this, and make sure it's set to web. Make sure it's set to that. Now, press Next. Then it's going to let you... It's gonna let you name it, so I'm just gonna put just tease, and then just press finish. Now, when you press finish, it's gonna render the video. Now, it does take a good amount of time to render it. The reason why it's probably gonna go quick for me is because I'm rendering it a 10 second video, so it's gonna go by real fast, as you can see how it's going up really quickly. Now, when you look on my screen, it is skippy. It's just because I'm using the screen capture to show you this tutorial, pretty much. Now, you just wait for this. I'm going to cut out this part, so when so it finishes, so we don't have to wait here for when it's done rendering. Okay. Now it's pretty much done rendering. Now, when it is done rendering, it's gonna appear this, and I just press finish. And it's also gonna open it up a little like preview thing on your web browser, the one that you have. You don't really have to see it. Now that you're done with that, now wherever you saved it, so I saved it under Documents Camtasia Studio, it's gonna appear right here, the video. Now, all you have to do, well, for me, I just drag it into the desktop, And then that's it. Just go to YouTube and click upload video, and when you select files from computer, just make sure you select the rendered video. And there you go. I hope I helped out, and talk to you guys later.